boat is now being placed into the water.
It takes determination to wake up at 4 every morning and place that boat into the water and row for 2 hours listening to a coach be your worst enemy, yelling at you, pushing you past your limits you never thought possible. Like we always say, rowers do more before 7 a.m. than most people do before starting their days. But why do we do it? We do it for our teammates, that person rowing in front or behind you, for the love of the sport. We are family, and we depend on each other's support to push us through those tough times. But in the end, this sport changes you and is completely worth the time, pain, determination, and improvement we make together as a team.
Pushes, strengthens, and motivates us to become a stronger boat. Her skills in coaching teaches us so much about how to have perfect technique while in the boat.
Make sure we get the swing and feel the stretch in those hamstrings. Also, watch the level handle height as you come in and out of that bottom.
Those boards are over there. We're not leaning out. We're just getting a shoulder lean a little bit. A little bit of an angle. All
right, girls, right back in here. Stay long, stay long.
I know we have less body, but still keep the body like forward. When you're driving, you're like, oh, your shoulders are almost behind your hips, like halfway through the drive, okay? Still keep it here. A little bit forward, okay? You don't want your shoulders leading. Clean it up, watch the blade depth through the drive, through the pull.
Move along, just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along, move along, like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along, just to make it through. When all you gotta keep is strong, move along, like I know you do. And even when your hope is gone, move along.
The coxswain keeps track for rowers, communicates with the coach, and makes sure everyone is safe in and out of the boat. She has a huge responsibility in steering the boat and motivating her rowers to keep pushing until the end of the race. Without her coxswain, rowing on this team would not be possible.
Hands on. Right, up and over heads, ready up. Split your shoulders, ready, split. Walk forward. Walk forward, don't go up, walk forward. Head, boys. All right, way enough. Now walk it up. Boys, watch out. Start the swing.
In crew, we have a fall season and a spring season. During the fall season, we compete in 5K, 5,000 meter races. We build strength, endurance, and novices learn to row. During our spring season, we compete in 2K, 2,000 meter races,
where the intensity is brought up. Boats are right next to you and the adrenaline gets pumping. In addition, we have a special sequence of strokes to get the boat moving at the start of the race, otherwise known as the starting five.
AM, waking up in the morning, gotta get dressed, gotta find spandex, gotta have my bowl, gotta have oatmeal, seeing everything, the time is going, ticking on and on, everybody's rushing, gotta get down to the boathouse, gotta find my boat, I see my crew, setting right at stroke C, tapping it in bouncy, gotta make up my mind, which seat can I take, we're rowing, rowing,
that boat keep
rowing. Everybody's looking forward to the 2K, 2K. Keep rowing, rowing. Ignore that crowd, keep rowing. Everybody's looking forward to the 2K, 2K. Power 10, power 10,
yeah.
Power 10, power 10,
yeah.
Stroke, 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 stroke. Looking forward to the 2K. 15, getting off of the water, up and overhead, skewing down his shoulders, caught to swim. Call the next call, you know what it is. Walk it out, hands out. Watch the riggers, low heads down. Put it into ride. Setting right at stroke seat, tapping it in bow seat. Gotta make up my mind, which seat can I take? We're rowing, rowing.
The erg, or in other words, the rowing machine, is the best training device for a rower. It strengthens you and helps the coach see how hard you can pull when you're in a boat compared to your teammates. The erg is the most painful machine once learned how to do correctly, but works your whole body and makes a difference between a winning and losing boat. Our coach will give us 2 erg workouts a week, where we submit our scores to our coxswain, which helps our coach make lineups for the races.
It's Tuesday, Tuesday. We so terrified now. So terrified now. Erg sat up in the bay, thinking about faking sick. Coach, do we really have to? I just want this erg test to end. We're rowing, rowing. Set this boat, keep rowing. Everybody's looking forward to the 2K, 2K. Everybody's looking forward to the 2K, 2K.
So exciting, we've been in the car for 2 days. No food, no water. We're surviving, barely on gas.
The races that we compete in are called regattas. We go to about 3 or 4 races a season, competing against other schools like Humboldt, Mills, and Santa Clara. They put all the hard work we have done to the test. We come together as a team and fight, inch by inch, to the finish line, leaving it all on the race course.
Your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard. Your head down, hey. I got my hands in my pockets, kicking these rocks. It's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, stars get tangled. I start to compromise my life and my purpose. Is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Turn out fine, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our lives. All comes down to today. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now. We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us. We can fight our way back. Or we can climb out of hell into the light. 1 inch at a time. Now, I can't do it for you. You find out, life's this game of inches. 1/2 a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. 1/2 second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. It's the guy who's willing to die who's going to win that inch. It's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. Now, I can't make you do it. You got to look at the guy next to you. Look into his eyes. Now, I think you're going to see a guy who will go that inch with you. You're going to see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for him. That's the team. And either we fight now as a team or we will die as individuals.
What do we do when we aren't rowing? Well, we are taking naps, drinking coffee, keeping up on our studies, and hanging out with one another. If it's one thing the Hutchins program has taught me, it's that I can do anything I set my mind to. I've learned to prioritize my time and keep organized. I've learned to never give up and push myself to do my best. This team has changed my life for the last 3 years with all of our ups and downs, but in the end, I've changed and grown into a more confident individual, and I thank the team for that.
Maybe I'm a dreamer. Maybe I'm misunderstood. Maybe you're not seeing the side of me you should. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe I'm the only one. Maybe I'm just out of touch. Maybe I've just had enough. And maybe it's time to change and leave it all behind. I've never been one to walk alone. I've always been scared to try. So why does it feel so wrong to reach for something more? To wanna live a better life. What am I waiting for? 'Cause nothing stays the same. Maybe it's time to change. Maybe it's hopeless. Maybe I should just give up.
Maybe I should just give up.
What if I can trust myself?